Pittsburgh Public Schools have been struggling with finances, but the district just got a big infusion of cash thanks to a painting. We're live to explain how the district almost lost out on this found treasure. Alan, tell us more.
Hey, Peggy, this picture was hanging in obscurity in the district offices. Then they cleaned it up, reframed it, and sent it to the auction.
A $25 million tier 25.
It sold at Sotheby's New York for $750,000. Called Interiors, it was painted by French Impressionist Henri Lissaudonnaire in 1931. The superintendent and her staff watched online as it was sold.
It was a pleasant surprise that it went as high as it did. We were cheering, you know, as we were watching this auction.
Interiors was donated to the school district in 1933. For years, its value went undiscovered, hanging on a wall in the district offices in Oakland. Sotheby's came to Pittsburgh verifying it was indeed rare. Dr. Lane got to see it displayed in New York before it was sold.
I took a picture of the outside of the building simply because I'd never seen it before. But then I also took a picture of Interiors as it was displayed at Sotheby's that day.
The $750,000 gets recycled to care for the district's art collection.
The purpose of the sale was to take care of the rest of our collection, and have to thank Friends of the Arts in Pittsburgh. Friends of the Arts in 1913 started this process of donating pieces to the school district, and been going on for almost 100 years.
Now, the district opted to sell since most of the artists in its collection are from the Pittsburgh area. Outside the Martin Luther King Jr. School, on the north side, Alan Jennings, Channel 11 News.